Hi there everyone. The next part of this video you're going to see is from my one tree perm. Here's my view from the hide. As you can see, I don't really see a lot of the approach from the squirrels, which is why most of the time you just see them as they're sat on the top, unless the odd one gives me the run around. So we've just finished the session here, then make our way through all these willows, and you can see it's quite dense. We had three this morning, which you'll see in the next part of the video. I'm just going to retrieve them all now. There's one. A big adult male. These are two fell down here. That's the three that we've had today. Well, this morning. There's the feeder, looking a bit beaten up now. A few pellet holes in there, I'll have to repair that soon, I think. And there's the hide. The landowner put a 7.5 ton van there for me to sit in, because the wind, during the winter, the wind blows straight across the top of this field and it was a bit cold, so he put that for me to sit in, which really helped, keeps me warm and dry. You see, it's just willows. They provide me with some cover. In the middle of summer, I sit there in a pair of shorts and a t-shirt. The squirrels are oblivious to what goes on around. So I hope you enjoy the next part to see how these three was dispatched. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video that you've just watched. Whilst I was in the wood, I thought I'd have a look at the new feeder that I set up a couple of weeks ago, give you a quick look. It's been here about 2 weeks now. As you can see, peanut butter's been depleted already, so come and change that later on today. Feeder, the trail camera there, keeping an eye on what's happening. At the moment I've only got a piece of camo netting up I'm waiting for a new pop-up hide to be delivered, so hopefully that will be here this week sometime, and we'll get that put into place, and then it will be hopefully ready to shoot. I came to check the zero on the pad on the spinner, and whilst I was doing that, a young female came down and she was cleanly dispatched. So hopefully within the next week or so we'll start shooting this feeder and give you something else to look at rather than the feeders that you see in all my videos. So okay, thanks for watching. Bye.